heading off from the car park up the Owen River Valley. Beautiful day. Started with a bit of cloud, but it's cleared now. Mount Owen's just between the trees. Seven of us going up from this side and seven from the other side. Meet in the middle, all things being well. Beautiful little valley here.
Start of another adventure.
So today we're winding up to the Owen River. Fairly flat for 3 kilometres or so. Then we cross the Owen River, which might be the last water for a couple of days. So carry a lot. Then it's pretty much straight up, steep spur. It takes us up towards Sunrise Peak. Come out of the bushline just below that. And a short scramble to the summit from there of Sunrise Peak, which I think you might be able to see in the middle there. Drives a bone through, right? It's on the ridge now. Fairly steep and unrelenting. Just a little flat spot. There we go, finally out the bush, Sunrise Peak. Ridge up towards it, and then we sidle off to the right and behind the back, I think. 1270 meters, top is 1580 odd. Nearly there. Loving every minute of it just now, and we're near the top, which is up there, that gully. Just see a marker pole in the gully of doom now. Halfway up. John's loving it. Beautiful day. Continues. So from the top of Sunrise Peak, Mount Owen, and that's where we have to cross tomorrow. That's what some people have trouble with, getting across the myriad rocks and gullies and grikes and cliff faces. Plan to head to the peak and then turn left and go over to the col between Replica Hill on the left and Mount Owen. And the campsites down there and scattered around behind me. I wish we came up to see Lauren's camp in there. We're behind the rock.
as the birds announce the dawn. Three travelers ford the river and southward journey on.
In this one of many possible worlds, all for the best or some bizarre test. It is what it is, and whatever. Time is still the infinite jest. The arrow flies when you dream. The hours tick away, the cells take away.
I'm under Mt Owen now. Limestone rock everywhere, just following a little grass smear through it. Much easier travel heading towards Poverty Basin Way. Summit! Mount Owen. Team Oracle. Plus friends. Summit's actually over there. Awesome. Awesome.
That's the traverse for the group up the West Ridge. We went round and then up the main path. Either way.
So this looks like one of the more interesting spots on the trip. Got to walk across this, well, relatively wide bit of rock with big drops. It's got to be 10 meters. Yeah, go straight. On one side and this side. I don't want to get too close, but also quite a long way down. Yeah, so be careful.
If the moment of glory is over before it's begun, if the dream is won, though everything is lost, we will.
Day. Mt Owen over there, Replica Hill, and the other side of Mount Bell with Lawrence and Timon. It doesn't get much better.
Here we are, top of Mount Bell.
Bell!
Oh, yeah. Well done.
Yeah. Interesting climb.
Pretty dodgy there for a bit. Well done, Lawrence.
Touch and go.
Good yeah.
job!
I think it was.
America.
I think it was worth the worth the effort.
Mount Bell, 1857 is it?
Yeah. Well, top of it.
Pretty good down there. Tents in the valley.
That was the year you was born, John.
Mount 1850. Finally, something witty to say. Well done, mate. Beautiful day.
So the Fellowship of the Rings sets off again. Back down the mountain, that's where we came from, after climbing Mount Bell. Actually pretty safe on the top actually, quite wide, pretty comfortable. It's just getting up the bank that was quite hard. There's Tony, Lawrence, and John, it's again. Just coming down the mountain. There's a team sort of sliding down the mountain.
Alright, Tony, you go. I have no fear. Adventure is my middle name.
Lawrence of Arabia. Climbing the Rocky Mountain.
Ah, just a nonchalant jump. I'd just keep going straight down if I were you. Just dropping down a granite hut, which is in this valley in front somewhere. Amongst more limestone. Beautiful. And granite hut.
Between the two of you, you need a larger flat area.
trees, you're loving this part. Pollen-tastic, let's get excited. There's several of them. Bees are loving it, filling their pollen sacks. Phoebe flowers. There's a bit around here, sounds quite loud. Loads and loads. Just below Granity Hut on the way out. Beautiful subalpine scrub. Stands of Draconophilia as we head down the creek. The staircase. Our last year's walk, Mount Patriarch and the ridge, John Reed Hut somewhere in the middle of the screen, and then Chummy's track down on the ridge opposite. What a day! Traverse completed, well done team Traverse. Over the hills and far away, and here we are today.
That was a very good ride.
Any comments, Tony?
Nice one. Over the hills and far away.
Think of something intelligent to say.
Five musketeers, return.
Yes. There you go, team Traverse. Complete.
The arrow flies when you dream. The hours tick away, the cells tick away. The watchmaker keeps to his schemes. The hours tick away, they tick away. The measure of a life is a measure of love and respect. So hard to earn, so easily gained. The measure of a life is a measure of love and respect. So hard to earn, so easily gained. Stars go spinning, spinning round the night. Oh, it is what it is.